Right, just a little video of the stream and the woods all around. Horsefly seem to be the problem I'm having, rather than anything else. They've bitten me loads of times today. Right, anyway, I'm nearly the end of this part of the wood and the stream. The stream is actually running again now. Last time I came here, it had been stopped because they were putting a bridge across to this house here. It's very, very beautiful up here, isn't it? Peaceful. I probably even recorded with this camera last year. Rowberrow Warren, there we are. Rowberrow Warren. It's always nice to walk through this bit. Oh, look, but the church is going to be open. Oh, typical, isn't it? Some people live in it. Yeah, they were building this bridge, I think, last time. Yeah, so that's all finished now. Then in a minute there'll be a road that'll take you back up to Rowberrow Village, and it comes out by the pub in a minute further down. The stream continues, look. Flowers there, trickling down. Lovely home, isn't it? Lovely home. Thank you. outside of a house, isn't it? Yeah, they build them like that now, don't they? Put them up overnight. Apple tree cottage. That's going to be interesting when it's finished, isn't it? New type of build. Then we go through here, look. Remnants of an old place. Look. 200 years ago, that was the inn place to live. Look, then you move up to a cottage like that down there, and then you've got that. I'm just going to turn off for a minute.